My trip to Paris. The first thing I wanted to see was Eiffel Tower. Her height 315 meters and created in 1889. I was interested in foundation, therefore I took picture. You can try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay 'em, but you will take this thing out these words before I say 'em. The view from the second to third floor was breathtaking. It's me on the third floor. I was little afraid. This is the view towards the Marshall Pole. I was stunned by the view. This is the view towards the residential. This view was breathtaking for me. On the top left you can see the modern neighborhood. This way is Sofia, but can't see it. This is me and my grandma and my grandpa behind Eiffel Tower. This was the moment when I called to my cousin. This was me behind a Louvre. This was me in front of the glass pyramid in front of the Louvre. Here we were on Champs-Élysées. Tired after the long walk, me and my mother went to have a long rest in our hotel. On our way home, we went past a dance arena stadium. This is the end of my story.